Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Today I'm going to show you how to log into Webmail. There are several ways to get to your Webmail, so if one's not working, try one of the other methods, since some networks can limit your access to things. For example, if you're working from a coffee shop or a secured network where they may have strict firewall or DNS rules. The most common way to get to your login is adding /webmail to the end of your domain name, such as example.com/webmail. You can also go to webmail.yourdomainname, such as webmail.example.com. Another method is adding a colon and then 2096 to the end of your domain. If your domain is not actually pointed to your InMotion server, you can use your temp webmail URL, which can be viewed by logging into your AMP and clicking Account Technical Details. Once you access the login page, enter your username. It should be your full email address with the @ symbol included. Then enter your password and hit Enter or click the Login button. From there, you'll be logged in and can choose which app you want to use to check your email. Options will be RoundCube or Horde. Click the one you want to use. You can then check or begin sending emails. Another method for checking your webmail is from cPanel. This would require cPanel access though, which all webmail users may not have. To do this, log into your cPanel. Click Email Accounts in the Email section, then click the Check Email button next to the account you want to check. You'll then be automatically logged in. Thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Check out our Everything Email section for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think, or suggest additional videos.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.